All funked up. One, two, one, two, three, four.
Cottages that we live in, they're made of sods of earth. We have rotten straw for bedding, but we dare not say a word. And we ring hearts with fire ring, and we slumber whilst we can, for to keep at bay those beasts of prey that prowl Van Diemen's land. God bless our wives and families, likewise that happy shore, that Isle of sweet contentment, which we shall see no more. And for the wretched female, see them we seldom can. There are 14 men to ever be women along Van Diemen's land. Oft times when I am slumbering, I'll have a pleasant dream, that I'm sitting by the cold green grass down by a Berlin stream. Or I'm rambling through a meadow fair with my sweetheart by the hand. Or I'm waiting broken hearted still on Van Diemen's land. For 14 years is a long, long time, and that's our sentence run. For nothing more than poaching, that's all I ever done. And you would give up on both your dog and your gun, and poaching every man, if you'd only known the hardship spent on Van Diemen's land. Perchance I had £500 all laid out in my hand. Well, I'd give it all up for poaching if that I could command. And then I'd return to Erin's Isle, and I'd be a happy man. And I bid farewell to poaching, likewise Van Diemen's land.
One, two, three, four.